In the fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking cigars. I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. This prison, if that river car were mine, I'd probably move and follow.